Good morning, students. I am your Max teacher. Today we are going to learn about multiplication sums. First sum, 23 into 2. So here right hand value 2. So here right hand multiplication table, 1 2's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 3 2's are 6 and 4 2's are 8, 5 2's are 10, 6 2's are 12, so etc. etc. First one, I will take right hand value 2. So first you multiply 2 into 3. So 2 3s are 1, 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. Here 3 2s are value 6. Then next, second, 2 into 2. So 2 2s are 1, 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So right answer 4. So 23 into 2 is equal to 46. Again explain, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4. So 23 into 2 is equal to 46. Then second sum, 32 into 3. So first one, 3 2s are 1, 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6. 2 3s are or 3 2s are anyone. So 3 2s are value 6. This is first one. Next, second one, 3 3s are 1, 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So right here answer 9. So 32 into 3 value is equal to 96. Again, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. Third sum, 12 into 4. So first one, 1 4s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 3 4s are 12. So here first one, 2 4s are 8. Next one, 4 1s are 1, 4s are 4, or 4 1s are 4. So right answer 48. 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4. So answer 48. Then fourth one, 21 into 5. So first one, 1 5s are 5, 2 5s are 10, 3 5s are 15, 4 5s are 20, so etc. etc. First one, 5 1s are, 5 1s are or 1 5s are. So 5 1s are 5. Next one, second one, 5 2s are or 2 5s are anyone. So 1 5s are 5, 2 5s are 10. So right here 10. So 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, that's all. Then next, fifth sum, 222 into 2. So table, 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6, so second table. So first one, 2 into 2, 2 2s are 1, 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4, so right here 4. Then next one, second, second one also 2 2. So 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So right here 4. Then last one, last one also 2 2s are. So 2 2s are 4. So I write here answer 4. So 2 2s are 4. Again 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. So 222 into 2 is equal to 444. Then next one, sixth sum, 333 into 3. So first one, right, third, 1 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9, and 4 3s are 12, so etc. First one, 3 3s are, 3 3s are, 1 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So right here answer 9. Then next one, 3 into 3, same value, 1 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So right here answer 9. Last one also same, 3 3s are. So 1 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So answer right 9. So 333 into 3 is equal to 999. Then seventh one, 444 into 2. So here, fourth table, 1 4s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 3 4s are 12, 4 4s are 16, and etc. First one you multiply 2 into 4, 2
4. 2 4s are 8. So write here 8. Then next, 2 4s are same value. 2 4s are 8. So write here 8. Then last one. Last one also same. 2 4s are 8. So 444 into 2 is equal to 888. Then next, 8th question. 123 into 3. First one write table. 1 3 is are 3, 2 3 is are 6, 3 3 is are 9. First value, 3 3 is are. 3 3 is are what? 1 3 is are 3, 2 3 is are 6, 3 3 is are 9. So write here 9. Then next, second one, 3 2s are, 3 2s are what? 1 3 is are 3, 2 3s are 6. So 2 3s are right here 6, 2 3s are 3 2s are anyone. Then next, last one, 3 1s are, 3 1s are. So 3 1s are 1 3s are, 1 3s are 3, or 3 1s are also 3. So write here 3. So 123 into 3 is equal to 369. Then ninth question. 1111 into 5. So first one, fifth table. 1 5s are 5, 2 5s are 10, 3 5s are 15. So first multiple, 1 5 ones are 5. 1 5s are 5, or 5 ones are also 5. 1 5s are 5, 5 ones are also 5. So 5 ones are 5. This one, first one. Second one, 5 ones are 5. Third one, 5 ones are 5. Last one, 5 ones are 5. So again repeat, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5. So 1111 into 5 is equal to 5555. Okay students, next I will teach multiplication table some simple method. So first one, 7th table. So 7th table, how to write? Easy method. Starting value 0, 1, 2, again 2. 2 only 2 times. Then next, 3, 4, 4. 2 and 4s are 2 times. Then next, 5, 6, 7. Again, 0, 1, 2 are 2 times. Next, 3, 4 also 2 times. Next, 5, 6, 7. Then next, I will select first 3. 1, 2, 3. Here put 1. Here write 1. Then next, 1, 2, 3. Here 2. Next, 1, 2, 3. Here 3. Again explain. 1, 2, 3. Here 1. Next, 1, 2, 3. Here 2. Next, 1, 2, 3. Here 3. Then last one, write 0. Now, 0 plus 3, 3. 0 plus 3, 3. Then next, 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. But here, 2. So, 2 plus 3, 5. 2 plus 3, 5. Then next, 5 plus 3, 8. 5 plus 3, 8. Then next, here 1. 1 plus 3, 4. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. So 1 7s are 7, 2 7s are 14, 3 7s are 21, 4 7s are 28, 5 7s are 35, 6 7s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 8 7s are 56, 9 7s are 63, and 10 7s are 70. Next, 8th multiplication table, easy method. So let's see. The starting value is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, again 4. 8th table, 4 only 2 times. Then next, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 only 2 times. Then 5, 6, 7, 8. Then next, here 0. So write even number only. 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Again 0. Again 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So now 1 8s are 8. 2 8s are 16. 3 8s are 24. 4 8s are 32. 5 8s are 40. 6 8s are 48. 7 8s are 56. 8 8s are 64. 9 8s are 72. 10 8s are 80. Again, explain. First you write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 only 2 times. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then next write last one 0. Here write 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Again write here 0. So 0 plus 2, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So now 8th table ready. Then last one 9th table. So first you write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So first write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then next you write opposite 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So now 9th table ready. So 1 9s are 9, 2 9s are 18, 3 9s are 27, 4 9s are 36, 5 9s are 45, 6 9s are 54, 7 9s are 63, 8 9s are 72, 9 9s are 81, and 10 9s are 90. Students, you will get this worksheet. I have given you some simple questions. So do it and send the answer 3rd standard maths math groups between 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Okay, students, see you in the next class. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.